You've made a lot of steak and hamburger videos using pans indoors. What do I do about the amount of smoke that comes with indoor grilling? Well, there is no way around it. You're gonna have smoke if you're cooking steak or burgers, any meat like that inside. You gotta use high temp and you gotta use a skillet. So what I would recommend is turn the fans on high, open the windows. Go ahead, ask me more questions in the comments down below. I'm on a question answering binge.